ध्यान अभी नहीं यार।
अरे वो उसकी वजह से।
We also have something more for you. And I would request Neha and Mr. Shukani come on stage.
My family business growing up, my parents were the first people to start key factories in UK and Europe, and our key brand was hugely famous all over the Middle East, all over Europe and the UK. And then of course, you know, we grew up and everything, and that's still sort of part of the family business when I moved here. But the amazing thing is in the last 1 year, wherever you go in the world, people are cooking with key. Don't cook with olive oil, don't cook with cold pressed oils. They're carcinogenic, so you can get cancer from doing that. So what you need to do is genuinely start cooking with ghee again. I promise you, it's a really good thing for your health. Yeah.
Thank you, Sophie. You seem to have touched so many of us in so many ways. I think that gives another way.
Oh, the last thing from. Oh, thank you, guys.
Yeah,
thank you so much.
You already know Neha and Ruchi put together this fabulous event, so make some noise for them, ladies. And I want to introduce my amazing partners of Detox, Gaurav and Hansika. I want them up on stage. Thank you for powering the event. This is Gaurav and Hansika, who have the brainwave of the Detox team. So if you have any questions about it, and if I'm not here, there are people to ask. And I think we're giving away coupons. So definitely check it out. So have a look at that. Yes? Anything else? Thank you. Should we have
a photo at least? Anybody have any more questions? Because
yes, ma'am.
Yes, sir.
Look at.
Yes, sir. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And this helps.
Face to you. This. But you want me to come here?
Yeah.
The back wants the picture, so why not the ground? Yeah. Oh, come on.
Excuse me.
Everyone just look front once. We are all doing a group picture.
Yeah, I know.
Excuse me, mobile.
Mobile.
Thanks.
Thank you. Okay, should we do this in an orderly fashion?
Yeah.
Guys, we can have the video outside and the photos here. We can have outside because here we are doing the next workshop. We put up a stand.
No,
the stand. Yeah, stand is there. They want to do another workshop. They're saying give 5 minutes. That's fine,
sure,
right?
Yeah.
Just get done in 5 minutes.
Okay. In the meantime, get everyone to start coming in and we can finish this off. Okay?
Rola. Tell me when you're rolling, guys.
जी वेल आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ इट ये हमारी एक आयुर्वेदिक डिटॉक्स टी है जो हमने एंड नवंबर बिगिनिंग दिसंबर में लॉन्च की थी माय पार्टनर्स गौरव एंड हंसिका केम टू मी दे वांटेड मी टू बी द ब्रांड फेस एंड आई लव द आइडिया सो मच दैट आई वांटेड टू बिकम अ पार्टनर सो इट्स लाइक अ जॉइंट थिंग दैट वी हैव कम अप विद एंड इट्स ओनली बीन अ फ्यू मंथ्स बट इट्स बीन सो एक्साइटिंग इतना अच्छा रिस्पॉन्स मिला एंड आई थिंक एवरीवन सीन ऑन सोशल मीडिया एवरीवन फ्रॉम Varun, Alia, Jacqueline, Sunny Leone, Malaika, you name it. They have all been posting about it, talking about it. So it feels really good. Bipasha, Karan Singh, Grover, even the boys. It's really exciting because the results are so good. And we're really happy to be here today at Zest 2.0 because it's the first event that has been powered by Fitox of all the challenges.
Amazing morning and amazing time with you.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
It's nice. It's so nice to come to these events where there's so much awareness about fitness, health, wellness. London
ایشین سے ہندوستان شفٹ ہوئی تھی کچھ 12 سال پہلے تو لوگ صرف جم کے بارے میں باتیں کرتے تھے اب سب لوگ اتنے ڈائٹ کانشیس ہو گئے ہیں گلوٹن فری ویگن شوگر فری یو نو ڈیری فری اینڈ آل دا کائنڈس آف ورک آؤٹس جیسے کہ آئی ڈو پلارز ود یاسمین کراچی والا بٹ دز یوگا لارز ٹوڈے دیر واز مسالہ بھانگڑا دیٹ آئی واز سڈنلی ڈوئنگ فور دا فرسٹ ٹائم دیر سو مینی تھنگس دیٹ یو کین ڈو اینڈ لرن اینڈ اس ٹائپ کی جو پلیٹفارم ہے وہ آپ کو موقع دیتی ہے الگ الگ چیزیں ایکسپیرینس کرنے کے لیے اینڈ ٹو میٹ ڈفرنٹ ویمن اینڈ لرن ڈفرنٹ تھنگس آئی تھنک اٹس ریلی ایکسائٹنگ میں ہمیشہ یہ کہتی ہوں کہ میں ایک پنجابی لڑکی ہوں جس کو کھانا بہت زیادہ پسند ہے تو میں اپنے آپ کو فٹ رکھتی ہوں بائی بینگ ایوری تھنگ ان ماڈریشن مجھے فارچونیٹلی زیادہ فرائڈ کھانا پسند نہیں ہے تو آئی اوائڈ دیٹ بٹ آئی لائک ٹو انجوائے گڈ فوڈ سو آئی اسٹک ٹو یو آئی ڈونٹ ہیو شوگر unless I really feel like having some meat, then I have it. I stick to egg whites, a lot of salads, a lot of grilled chicken, tofu, things like that. Aur 6 baje ke baad main carbs bilkul kam kar deti hu and I don't eat any fruit, any salad. After 6 o'clock, kyunki aapki body ke liye bahut difficult ho jata hai wo digest karne ke liye. But I eat, you know, I have my dal, I'll have my sabzi, I'll have that when I feel like it. By and large, I like to eat clean, I like to eat healthy, so I eat a lot of vegetables and a lot of salads and things like that.
Being a